Now let's get to some makeup goodies, okay? So I had the pleasure of checking out the City Color booth at IMATS. And obviously, I know that if you're a regular subscriber or viewer of my channel, you've seen either my IMATS vlogs or IMATS haul video. So you know all the good stuff that I got at IMATS New York. Well, I bought a bunch of stuff from the City Color booth because they had like a ton of freebies. If you buy this, you get this free. If you spent this much, you have this free. If you liked them on Facebook, like right while you're at the booth, they give you free lipstick, stuff like that. So they had a whole bunch of perks, and I was like, yes, I love perks, woo-woo. So I definitely was a fan of City Color. So while I was there, they had a poster up at the booth that said, hey, are you a beauty blogger? Well, if you are, then email us. And so I was like, okay. I was really busy, so I just took a picture of the poster, kept it moving. And then, so recently, like a couple weeks ago, I was like, oh, I remember that I took a picture of this poster. And, yeah, so I emailed them and said, hey, what's up, City Color? I like your products. I am a fan. And I'd love to blog and or vlog for you guys. And so, they were like, hey, we'd love for you to vlog for us too. So I thought that was really cool. So they sent me some goodies to show you guys. And I'm so excited. I mean, they sent them out like, I like applied and they said, oh, you're approved. And they sent them out like literally the same day or the next morning. So I thought that was pretty awesome. So they sent them in like a regular, you know, priority mail packaging. But inside, got this little see-through handy-dandy makeup pouch, which is cool because, you know, you can never have too many of these. You need them when you travel. So you put your little, you know, 3-ounce liquid products inside of it. So that was cool. But it came stock full of goodies. And I have to say, shout out to Marissa. Marissa is their PR manager and she is super helpful and she like hooked me up. And she actually, they have you answer a few questions about like what you like and what colors you like and stuff like that. But in all honesty, I do not remember them asking me what my skin tone was. But I know that Marissa, when she emailed me, she went on my YouTube channel and she checked out some of my vlogs. And she's like, oh yeah, I like you and we'd love to bring you on board. So shout out to Marissa because she actually watched my videos and sent me items that actually went with my skin tone. And I thought that was really, really perceptive of her. So thank you, Marissa. So yeah, because I didn't remember a question anywhere on that little survey that said, that asked me like my skin tone. But so they sent me a BB cream. Now mind you, I haven't used any of this stuff. I'm showing you these items straight out of the bag. But first up, they sent me this BB cream in mahogany. And see, that's how I know they are on point and they actually watch my videos, because they sent me a BB cream that's actually my color. No disrespect to any other companies, but some other companies send me stuff to review and it's not my shade like at all, and I usually just end up giving it away to you know, to subbies or something like that. But so shout out to City Color. So I didn't get a BB cream while I was at IMATS. I mean, people were buying them up like insane, like crazy. They were buying like a few of them at a time, like 4 or 5 of them at a time. And the only reason I didn't do it is because I had so much stuff in my hand and I was just grabbing up things that I didn't really have time to like get it and test it and swatch it and all that stuff. So I kind of skipped it. So I'm really happy that I did get this. So I put a little on my hand and I'll try it out. Okay, so it's definitely on the orange side. It looks like it's like oxidizing. It's weird. It came out like half yellow and half orange. But as I'm rubbing it into my skin, it really blended into my hand. So it's like right here. I doubt that you'll probably be able to tell because it's blended in, so I'll do it again. So there's some right there. And see, like, a super orange. But then on this side, it's like super yellow. And my skin tone is normally very red slash orange. But in the wintertime, it was weird. My skin tone changed, like, to a yellow undertone. So that was kind of weird. But now it's changing back to red. So it looks like it dries really matte, which I like because, you know, as I mentioned in every other video, I have a very oily skin tone or a very oily T-zone. So, yeah, but it's super matte. So I definitely am excited to try that. Yeah, and it looks like it's maybe medium coverage. So that's like my two hands, if you can see the two. So on this hand, you can't see like any, I don't know, any little freckles or veins or anything like that. So it may be full to medium coverage. So I'm super excited about that. So if you, normally I see City Color in Rite Aid. That's the only place that that I normally see it, but they may sell it other places. But this retails for $4.99. So definitely not too bad. So definitely be looking forward to trying that out. Okay, so then they sent me a couple of lipsticks. Now I do have some City Color lipsticks in my collection. Let's see if I can get them out without making a mess. I don't have these kind, but I have some other ones. So I have a couple of matte lipsticks that look like this, and I have this lip balm, which is just like a slippery lipstick. It's like a lipstick and a gloss mixed together. Super pigmented. So they sent me these, and this one's just in red, and this one is in fuchsia. So no catchy names. They just keep it simple. So I'll open up the fuchsia. Can never get enough of fuchsia. And these are my two favorite lipstick colors, by the way. If you can't tell, I never get tired of reds or fuchsias or nudes. So these lipsticks retail for $1.99, so that's an awesome price. And I'm trying to see how much product you get in here. You get 1 ounce, so oh, that is super cute. So yeah, so oh yes, that is super pigmented, super pretty, and it goes on like really smooth. It looks like a cream finish. It doesn't seem to like skip or anything. So yes, even if they didn't send me that, if I saw this in the store, I definitely would pay $1.99 for this. So yeah, super duper plus. Okay, so next up, I got a blush duo. Super excited because I feel like I have a pretty decent, pretty extensive makeup collection, but I will say what I have the least of is definitely blush. I didn't get into blush until like maybe like this last year. Yeah, but now I like love blush, but I'm very picky about, you know, the colors I try out and what will show up on my skin. So this blush duo looks like this. It's bright pink and soft pink. And let's see. I'll cover up the mirror here. And that's what it looks like. You get two blushes. They look like full size. And then a little blush brush. So let's see. I'll try out the bright pink and the soft pink. I'll swatch both of them. Wow. Now that is super pigmented. Obviously, you don't have to put them on your cheeks like that. You just take like a dual fiber stippling brush and you know, kind of apply it lightly. Here, I'll see if I can do it on camera. So I'll try the bright pink. See, and you just put a little on your cheek at a time. You distribute it how you want. And yeah, and I can see like a pop of color. It makes me look like a little flush without looking like, you know, clown makeup. But that is the trick. So I never use those little brushes that they include with it unless I'm like, I don't have a choice and it's just in my purse and I'm applying my makeup on the go. But otherwise, yeah. Stippling brush is the trick for bright makeup. And yeah, that's it. So that's actually a pretty good color for me. The soft pink will probably be a good highlight color. I'm not positive, but I'm gonna have to try it out. The only thing is, I like highlights with a teeny bit of shimmer, and this is like completely matte. So I'll see how it works for me. If not, guess what? I will always use it as an eyeshadow. Yes. Okay, so this blush duo retails for $2.99. City Color has some awesome prices, okay? Yes. I was all over them at IMAX. I bought a whole bag of stuff. And my subbies know because I Included a bunch of City Color stuff in my recent giveaways, subscriber giveaways, because they were super affordable and, you know, IMATS, everything is discounted, so it was like ridiculously inexpensive. So next up, they sent me a eyeshadow primer, and it looks like this. It reminds me of like the Smashbox primer. Now that primer I didn't actually like that much, but just the packaging looks the same as this. And it retails for, okay, so the primer retails for $2.99, and it's in the color nude. If you wonder why I keep looking down, I have this cheat sheet here that they sent me with everything that was included in my package and the retail prices for them. So, oh, it's actually different because I love this. It looks like it's in like a little lip gloss tube. So that's cute. And it's got the little doe foot applicator. I'll put some on my hand. Let's see. Now it does come out of the tube kind of thin. Definitely thinner than like a primer potion or shadow insurance. But it definitely like is getting, like all you do is rub it for a minute. It's getting like pretty dry, like really quickly. And it's not sticky. Dries really matte. So I'm going to try an eyeshadow over it and like see how it works. So I might as well show you the next product. The next thing I got was this matte shadow quad. And this is the neons. And then this retails for $2.99 as well. And they're all matte colors. This is what it looks like. Comes with a little curve sponge applicator brush. But you know, I just toss that right on out. Okay, so I'll do like the green. So this is how it comes off without any primer. And then I'm just going to put it over where I put the primer and see how it turns out. Okay, so the yellow, as with most yellows, I mean like even from high-end brands, it's not that pigmented, like right the couple of swipes that I took. But the green is like really pigmented. It's like super emerald green, so that's really pretty. I'm going to try a couple more swipes of that yellow and see what happens. It did pick up a little more. It's not the brightest, but I would guarantee that if you wet it, it will be a lot more pigmented. But that green is crazy. So let's see about, let's check out the blue and the purple. Yes, that blue is crazy. Okay, so that's the blue and that's the purple. That blue is insane. I'd pay $2.99 just for that by itself. So yeah, so that's what they look like. And they are over the eyeshadow primer, so it did make it make them pop a little bit more, and you know, primer makes your shadow last longer. So can't wait to try that one out. And then they also sent me another eyeshadow palette. This one is the 10 shadow palette, and this is the greens and browns, and this retails for it retails for $6.99. So it's still a good price. It reminds me of the, what are they called? I can't think of what they're called. Wait, I'm going to tell you. The sleek palettes. It reminds me of these, the sleek palettes. But they're actually, this one's actually a little larger. So this is what it looks like. Greens and browns. It looks like maybe just one matte. I see a chocolate brown that looks like a matte. And the rest look like kind of silky finishes or shimmer finishes. So I'm going to cut this plastic off so you can check it out. Oh, yes. You know, I am generally a neutral girl. Okay, yeah, lost those applicators. Not going to use them anyway. But yeah, I'm really interested in like this rust color. Let me see. Yes, look at that. Okay, that's with like one swipe. So that is insane. And then the one next to it, I'll try that. Yeah. What? Yes, I will be wearing this tomorrow. Okay. Yes. So these are the two colors right here on my wrist are this rust color and this color next to it. Which comes off like gold. Super duper pretty. I'm super excited about that. So Yeah, I have to do a couple of tutorials soon, so I know that this palette will definitely be getting used in one of them. And I know that, oh, people have been asking me because I did a couple of Faces of the Days on Keek. If you don't have a Keek, download the app, Keek, right? And my name on Keek is the same as it is everywhere, Pretty PR Trick. So follow me and subscribe on Keek. And Keek is an app where you like do these 30-second videos. So it's like mini YouTube, but it's pretty cool. So that's where I stick a bunch of my Face of the Day videos now, so I don't have to make like a long YouTube video. So on a couple of those videos, I have used this. This is the City Color Bronzer Beauty Palette. No, I did not get this for free, or it's Bronze Beauty Palette. I actually purchased this at IMAX and it was only $8, and I could not pass it up because you get a ton of stuff. Here's all the stuff that comes in it, and it is super duper pigmented. So I believe this is definitely my favorite City Color product like ever invented in life. Yes, if you could find this somewhere, please get a backup, get one for your friend. They had another one which was more like maybe a smoky beauty or something like that. It had darker colors. I didn't try that one, but this was the one for me. So I'm definitely going to be doing a couple of tutorials. I'll definitely use try out this eyeshadow palette in one, because I definitely love that rust color. And I'll also do one using the Bronze Beauty, because because I got some good feedback on my Keek videos. Okay, so let's see what else I got left. Okay, these I'm sure everyone has seen, because I always see these in Rite Aid like year round. And this is the Giants bronzer, and surprisingly I've never purchased one of these, even though I'm like a bronzer addict. So I'm definitely was excited to get that for free. And this one is in the color Dawn. So it has an awesome like dark bronzer color and then a bright gold highlight color. And let me swatch them for you. I ran out of room on one hand. But yes, oh my gosh. Look how freaking pigmented that is. Like, that's ridiculous. I could use this for eyeshadow and like everything. Now obviously, you're not going to put your bronzer and highlighter on this deep. But that's just how much I swatched on my hand, just to give you an idea of the pigmentation. So, let me see. This one is, it retails for $4.99, but you get so much product in there. It says it's 15 grams in weight. It looks like so much product in here. Like, clearly, come on now. $4.99 is definitely worth it for this. And if you have like the Rite Aid Up Rewards card or whatever, if you're like a silver member, you get 10% off. If you're gold, you get 20% off. So, good deal. And then, let me see. Oh, I got a couple of more things. Okay, so they sent me a jumbo eye pencil in the color, listen y'all, I don't know what color it is. Let me see if it's on the sheet. In the color blue. But it looks like turquoise, but it says blue. So we'll see how it comes off. But yeah, just typical jumbo eye pencil. And it looks more teal. It definitely looks turquoise, but that's super pigmented. And you know, I usually use these as bases. Once in a while, I may use them to line like my bottom lash line, if I do like a kind of dramatic look. So that's pretty cute. And this retails for $1.99. And then I dropped it. Okay, so then the last thing that they sent me was a eyeliner pencil in bright blue. Now I did buy a few of these. I did not get a blue one, so I'm happy about that, because this one was sold out at IMAX. But I did get like a silver, yellow, a gold, not sure if I got any other colors, but this one I tested it. They had a tester, but they were all sold out of it. Wow. And it is blue, honey. Look at that. It is like straight electric blue. That's crazy. Okay, and then these auto eye pencils also retail for $1.99. That is insane right there. Yes. So that is everything I got in my haul. Let me know if you want me to go over anything in detail, or you want any more information about any of the stuff that I've shown you, or any other City Color Cosmetics products that I have in my stash, because I do have a few more products in my stash that I either purchased at IMAX or got at Rite Aid. So yeah, but definitely be on the lookout because I will have a couple of tutorials coming up using these products. Look at that. I am so easily distracted. Look at that blue. Boy, I'm so excited. I think I'm going to rock that tomorrow. Yes, I'm going to figure out a way. I'm going to make it work friendly, but I'm going to wear that blue tomorrow. So yeah, so if you want to check out City Color Cosmetics, their website is www.citycolorbeauty.com. And their Facebook page is City Color Cosmetics USA. And their Twitter is City Color PR Girl. Okay, and their Twitter is twitter.com/CityColorPRGirl. Now, you know I love a Twitter with the word PR in there anyway, okay? Yes, so definitely go follow that. I'm pretty sure that that's probably Marissa, their PR manager's Twitter. So I would definitely follow because they have awesome stuff like on their Facebook and stuff like that. They have contests, they have giveaways, they have awesome products for you to check out. And if you're a beauty blogger or vlogger, you know, maybe you want to hit them up and send them your reviews or something. If you try some of their products, let them know what you think. Okay. So yeah, that's about it. But if you forget any of the links that I gave you, I will be sure to put them down below in the description bar. And as always, rate, comment, and subscribe, and keep in touch. Okay. All right. So until next time, I'll see you guys on Monday. Peace.